Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. 2018 Fireballs here, back with another MLB 9 Innings 21 video. And today is a very special day because I have purchased the Team Select Signature Pack. But before we get into that, I'm going to do some skill protection tickets on my Eduardo Rodriguez. I got two free ones from purchasing the Grade Increase ticket and the Team Select Signature. And if I do get something good out of those on Erod, I will be using the Skill Select tickets. The two that I have, and see if I can get anything. But if I do get two good gold skills, then I won't be needing to use those, and I'll use them on Matt Barnes instead. If I don't get anything good out of the protection tickets from Erod, I'll probably just use the skill select tickets only for Matt Barnes, and then we'll have to work on Erod some other time. After that, I have five development redistribution tickets. On my Rick Porcello, I was able to change his skill storage, and I rolled these initial skills on him when I changed his skills to the storage, Finesse Pitcher Untouchable, so that would be a big improvement. I asked my clubmates and they said that would be a good improvement over Untouchable and Dominant Pitcher. His train isn't that good right now. 9 to stamina is pretty high, and I don't really like the balance of it. He does give up a lot of home runs with lower location and lower break, so I'm definitely excited to get that changed. After the development redistribution tickets, I will go into the Team Select Sig pack, and if I get a dupe, I will be using an AMP ticket on probably Rick Porcello. He has a 74 grade increase. If I do get a good card, then I will be using the grade increase, skill change tickets, Jerry sets, and whatever I need to. I won't be leveling him up, but you'll see the final product next time. I won't be opening up any packs, just because I'm not sure who I want a special train, and I don't have enough room. I have so many packs right now. So stay tuned for that later on, but let's jump straight into it with the skill protection tickets. So using them on Eduardo Rodriguez, hoping I can get good skills. I'll do Dominant Pitcher as the saving skill. That's okay, but Inning Eater is not good enough. We'll try one more. Not good enough, so we'll have to wait on him a little longer. For now, let's use those skill select change tickets on Matt Barnes. Hoping for a good or a better third gold skill or setup man or winning streak, one of those. Then I may use a skill reset ticket on him. All right. That's good enough for now. I'm gonna have to ask my clubmates what to do with that. That's really good. Last boss, I might switch him around with the skill select ticket or skill reset ticket, but that's really good. All right, let's do the redistribution tickets on Porcello. Got five of them. Better location, but that's too high stamina. That's not going to cut it. That's not going to cut it either. Man, stamina really wants to get high right now, doesn't it? This is not looking good. Dang. All right. Well, I'll see what I have to. That's a little unfortunate, but all right. Well, those didn't work out that well as I expected, but let's move on to the moment you all have been waiting for. Team Selective Signature Pack. Going pitcher, hoping for Chris Sale, or some good reliever or starter, praying for no dupes. Here we go. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. That's good. That is good enough for me. 71 base, not the highest velocity, but it's not a dupe. I'm happy about that. And that will, he will be my replacement for, let's see, John Lester. Lester's not that great of a card. So I'm satisfied. It's not the card that I wanted, but it'll do well for me. So we'll use the grade increase ticket on him now. I actually got this from another video on YouTube. I can't recall from who, but when you grade increase your card first before, Guys, I goofed. I'm an idiot. Oh man. That's $50 down the drain right there. You gotta be kidding me. That's frustrating. I'm so sorry, guys. It looks like I'm not really going to be doing anything. But that's $50 down the drain right there. I'm sorry you guys had to see that. I'm just as upset as you are right now. Man, why did I do that? Take that as a lesson, guys, for me. Don't use the grade increase ticket until you've taken him to gold first. That hurts really bad. That hurts really, really bad. Well, that's gonna do it for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.